day of your proposed wedding day, which unfortunately has been postponed due to coronavirus. However, we look forward very much to the day that you will marry Barry, your love of your life, and we can't wait to celebrate that with you. As soon as we met Barry, we realised how well matched you were, and we are so grateful that he's going to become part of our family too, and can't wait for that to happen. It's been a difficult few months for you in lockdown, for, you know, obviously for everyone else and all the people that have lost people and their families. But we have such an amazing day to look forward to on the 30th of January next year. You were very, very well prepared for this Saturday, the 23rd. Didn't need any more time to do that because you, as a project manager, and Barry is backup and so organised too, made sure that you had everything in place. We can enjoy the next few months just looking forward to celebrating the best day of your life, and can't wait to see you and Barry getting married in church on the 30th of January 2021. I think it's the 30th or the 31st, you know what I'm like. So I just want to make a toast to both of you, can't wait for that day, and in the meantime look forward to lockdown ending and for all of us to be able to get together again. Andy, do you want to say anything?
Whether it's the 30th or the 31st, you know we'll be there anyway.
You obviously can't wait, and your dad has a nice speech prepared already. So without further ado, we just want to make a toast to both of you. We just love each other. You can't be the one that saves me.
Hi Laura and Barry, we're playing some Johnny Cash because a lot of people don't know that that's actually the song that brought you together. I'll let you tell the story. So I know that when you open this video, it'll be your original wedding date and it'll be a tough day, but I hope that all the sweet messages you get from people and your surprises make it something special for you anyway, and you know that you're in all of our thoughts today, and we hope it's such a good day anyway, and that it's still your day even although we're not all together.
Gabriella, have you got anything you'd like to add? Anything to add there, anybody?
Just thinking of. But congratulations on your original wedding day. I hope you have a lovely day. Lots of love.
Today hasn't worked out the way you both planned and hoped for, but just remember the best is yet to come.
And we can't wait to celebrate with you and be part of your special day come the 30th of January. We're looking forward to it so much. And Laura, you'll finally become the new and improved Mrs. McAlinden.
We love you so much.
Happy stay-at-home wedding day, Laura and Barry. In 8 months' time, you'll be feeling great.
Happily married to your best mate. We love you both lots.
Love you.
Love you.
Bye-bye.
John wants to do all the speaking, so I'll let him go.
Alright troops, I know the day should have been the day, but I'm sure yous will enjoy it from home. Wish we could be with yous to celebrate with yous, but
I can't wait to
day.
Give you the biggest hug ever, and we will eventually have the best day ever, and we love you so much.
Have a good June, see yous later.
To Laura and Barry, so Corona has come along and put a halt to the wedding day.
But everything happens for a reason, and we must think of it this way.
With every passing day, your love will grow stronger.
And from what Barry tells me, every day his heart is growing fonder.
We are gutted for you that today wasn't meant to be.
But what's for you won't go by you, and your love is clear to see.
We wish we could be raising a toast to the happily married couple today.
but know that we are with you in a different kind of way.
We raise a toast from afar to keep Corona at bay.
But rest assured we will make up for it once this is out the way.
So it isn't a failure of that you should have no fear.
Your special day will be bigger and better at the start of the new year.
Love from the Haggertys.
Hey, Bud and Laura, sorry to hear about your wedding getting cancelled. Just keep the chin up and we'll be here next year. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hi, Barry and Laura. Absolutely gutted that we're not all together celebrating your big day.
But January will know be long and coming round and we'll celebrate even harder.
Yes, we will.
We love you to bits.
Love you so much. See you. Bye.
Hello, Barry. We just wanted to say we're so sorry that you've had to postpone your wedding and we're absolutely gutted for you, but you're absolute trippers and we know you're going to get through this. So we've just got a wee message that we wanted to give you and we thought, what a better way to say it than in a wee poem. So here goes. Who would have thought that the wedding of Mr. and Mrs. McLendon to be would be postponed by the dreaded COVID-19?
You've had a long-awaited 3 years already. An extra few months, keep your head steady.
We know you will be gutted for sure. No home hen or stag, no need for a hangover cure.
Well, at least until 2021, when we're all going to have so much fun.
I'm honoured to be a bridesmaid, and I'm so glad we've stayed. Bestie since high school, back when we thought we were so cool. Mega bar after prom, where did it all go so wrong? Barry, but what's his real name? We really did have no shame.
Back on that first night in the palace, I love stiffies, we were all so gallus. There really is no doubt that you are made for each other, lots of memories made and more adventures to discover.
We are so proud of how you have handled all of this. We bet you can't wait for that first kiss. As you officially become Mr. and Mrs., we'll be sending you our very best wishes. We wish you joy and laughter and can't wait for your happy ever after.
Raising a glass to you both today to say we are rooting for you and sorry that you have to wait a little longer to have your dream day that you ponder.
The best is yet to come, 30th of January 2021. We love you guys lots and we hope you can get through this, okay? We're here for you, we can't wait to see you. Bye!
Bye!
Say hiya! Hiya, Barry, Laura, gutted we can't celebrate your wedding Saturday. I'm sure it'll be a great night, but it'll just make it all the more special when it comes in January. Can't wait.
How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. I've died every day waiting for you, darling. Yeah.